hope I didn't offend anybody. If I did, I am so sorry. I would be, actually. Because I love my gay brothers and sisters, so I hope I didn't offend anyone. Anyway, I didn't write this first song, but one of my very best friends, Colleen, likes this song a lot and likes the cover, and I'm doing a cover of a cover. So if you know it, please go ahead and sing it.
Here we go.